These two dogs have known each other since they were puppies, and every time their owners take them to the park to play together, they don't just instantly run around. The one dog almost acts like he's sneaking up on them, and then they go into an intense stare down. The golden retriever slowly moves closer as well, and then they stare each other down again. This went on for a while, almost like they were seeing who would make the first move, until the golden retriever finally did.